A shocking news has recently come forward regarding the health condition of a popular Bollywood actor. Bollywood actor Mahesh Manjrekar recently got diagnosed with urinary bladder cancer. As per the reports, after getting diagnosed with this disease, the doctor suggested the actor to undergo a surgery. And it is getting reported recently, the actor has gone through the surgery for bladder cancer. The operation recently took place at the H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital at Cherney Road. The surgery has taken place around 10 days ago and the actor has been discharged from the hospital now. Mahesh Manjrekar, father of popular Bollywood actress Sai Manjrekar, is now staying at home. The family of the actor has revealed that Mahesh Manjrekar is doing fine now. It is also being revealed that the bladder surgery of the actor has gone pretty well. Currently, the actor is responding pretty well to the medications and he is on his way to recovery. The actor is feeling great after he got to return at his residence. Mahesh Manjrekar is one of the popular actors and he has also directed and produced movies too. The actor has also worked as a screenwriter and other than Hindi movie, he has also worked in Marathi and Telugu movies too. The actor has some projects in his pipeline right now and he will resume working again after getting recovered fully. We, the team of Smoky Evenings, praise for the actor's speedy recovery.